Good morning, my dear friends. Today we will see the MCQ means some of the questions and answers in OBG nursing as a part 8. So the first question, abortion which occur naturally and without any artificial means is known as, it is spontaneous abortion. Abortion which induce artificially and it is known as induced abortion. The type of abortion in which the process of abortion has started but not progressed to a state from which recovery is impossible. The meaning of that, the abortion has started but recovery is possible. So which type of abortion is that? This threatened abortion. Type of abortion in which the process of abortion has started and progressed to a state which recovery is impossible. It is the inevitable abortion. The type of abortion in which the products of abortion has been expelled completely. Is complete abortion. Blood groups of husband and wife with highest incidence of abortion. A group A husband and group O wife. Britain ovum is the sonography finding of threatened abortion. Type of abortion in which the fetus is dead and retained inside the uterus for a variable period of time. Missed abortion. Any abortion associated with the clinical evidence of infection of uterus and its content is called as septic abortion. Triad of symptoms of septic abortion include fever at least 100.4 degrees Celsius for 24 hours or more, offensive purulent vaginal discharge and lower abdominal pain and tenderness. Cyclia of 3 or more consecutive spontaneous abortion before 20 weeks is called as habitual or recurrent abortion. In India, abortion was legalized by MDP Act of 1972. Concept of MDP Act was put forward in 1971. The legal indication of MDP and the induction of abortion permitted up to up to 24 weeks of pregnancy. The MDP with written consent of parent or legal guardian is needed if the girl is a minor, lunatic or mentally retarded. Manual vacuum aspiration or MVA is done up to 7 weeks. Slow dilatation of cervix is achieved by inserting laminaria 10 or hygroscopic osmotic dilators. Common hyperosmotic solutions used for intrauterine installation for abortion include 40% of hypertonic urea, 20% of saline and 0.1% of ethacidine lactate. Give two examples of prostaglandin analogs. They are mifepristone and misoprostol. Post-abortion triad consists of pain, bleeding and low-grade fever. Type of pregnancy in which fertilized ovum is implanted and developed outside normal uterine cavity is called as ectopic pregnancy. Commonest type of extra-uterine pregnancy is tubal pregnancy. The commonest site of tubal pregnancy is ambula. The pregnancy occurring in rudimentary horn of bicornuate uterus is coronal pregnancy. Ancestral blood collected in the pouch of Douglas, which is a complication of tubal pregnancy, is pelvic hematocele. Classic triad of symptoms of tubal pregnancy are amenorrhea, abdominal pain, and vaginal bleeding. Characteristic sign of ruptured ectopic pregnancy is Cullen's sign. Diagnostic test for ectopic pregnancy in which aspiration of non-clotting blood from pouch of Douglas with an 18-gauge needle is Chaldeosynthesis. Serum progesterone level of ectopic pregnancy is less than 5 mg per ml. The intravenous solutions best suitable for conservative management of ectopic pregnancy is Ringer lactate. Abnormal condition of placenta where degenerative and proliferative changes occurs is hydatidiform mole. Benign neoplasia of chorion without malignant potential hydatidiform mole. Highest incidence is seen in Philippines. Incidence of hydatidiform mole in India is 1:400. Maternal blood group which is highest risk is AB. Fluid filled cyst formed in vesicular mole is called as vesicle. Vesicle fluid is rich in HCG. Characteristic bleeding appearance in hydatidiform mole is white currant in red currant juice. Expulsion of grape-like vesicles per vagina is a diagnostic feature of hydatidiform mole. Characteristic sonographic finding of hydatidiform mole is snowstorm appearance. Most serious complication of hydatidiform mole is choriocarcinoma. Drug for long-term management of hydatidiform mole is methotrexate. When more than one fetus simultaneously develop in uterus, it is called as multiple pregnancy. The commonest variety of multiple pregnancy is twin pregnancy. The pregnancy resulting fertilization of two different ova is known as dizygotic twin. Highest incidence of multiple pregnancy is in Nigeria. Lowest incidence in Eastern countries. Incidence of multiple pregnancy in India is 1:80. Mathematical frequency of multiple birth is calculated by Helen's rule. Increased incidence of multiple pregnancy is seen from dash gravida onwards, from fifth gravida onwards. That means it is common, it is more common in the multi-gravida women. In multiple pregnancy, the plasma volume increased by an addition of 500 ml. Thank you. If you are benefited from this sessions, please share with your friends also. Thank you for listening.